What's up, you guys? Another box opening for Vanguard. We got what is this called? I don't even know. It's a Maelstrom. It's all
he caved after pulling the Glory Maelstrom.
That's where I got Glory Maelstrom. I was like, why not? We already have Etzel built, so why not build Aquaforce? So let's dive right in. No pun intended. As usual, we have our two sides.
The goal is a Maelstrom.
And maybe a perfect shield or two.
Yeah.
But that probably won't happen.
You never know.
Hopefully they won't advertise for White Schwartz in this.
No, because it's older.
We got Military Dragon, Raptor Soldier.
You don't need...
Another Kami.
Tachikaze.
Tachikaze?
Yeah.
I thought... Okay. Those guys are cool too. Devourer of Planets. I absolutely forgot about those guys. I want those guys too.
Oh yeah, the Destiny Heroes.
Yeah,
the Destiny Heroes.
The Destiny Hero Dimension Police. We got Cherry Blossom Musketeer for Neo Nectar.
Actually, I might want to build Neo Nectar. I have some of the stuff actually.
I've got Storm Rider Egon, the Egan, or what the fuck ever.
I think you are the next.
Is that cute enough for you, Jack Asian?
Yeah.
wait, it's Neo Nectar.
No. Yeah, like I said, that's the stuff I need to play Neo Nectar.
Oh, he's so adorable.
What is this?
It's called Larva Beast Zeal.
I think he's starting Vanguard for it.
Yeah. He's just
Destiny Heroes.
Water Lily Musketeer.
What does do? Grade 1 Rush again.
Grade 1 Rush.
Mm-hmm.
I got Winged Dragon Slash Raptors? Slash Pter? I don't know.
Tachikaze.
Yeah. It's a pterodactyl. We got Storm Rider Diomedes.
Okay.
This is a great one.
Yep.
Zeal. Got Tier Knight.
I think you need that one as well.
It's a holo for the Aqua Force. Of course, I'm going to need it. We got Dimensional Robo Gaiusha.
Gaiusha.
Look at this. That artwork.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
That's epic.
I know, right?
It's like Independence Day.
Or District 9.
Oh, yeah.
Almost District 9. And to complete the set, Grade 3, Galactic Beast Zeal.
Yay, Zeal. The one that's broken, right?
I think they're all broken now. Thunder Spiel, Spear Wielding Exorcist Knight.
So you have one triple rare left.
Will it be Maelstrom? It will not. The stupid last Water Lily.
I needed that. Thank you for pulling a card I kind of need.
So would I have one triple rare left?
No, that's both triple rares.
I mean, one double rare.
No, you still have a bunch of double rares left. You only have three.
Winged Dragon, Beam Sphere.
Beam Spam?
What the fuck ever? No. I don't know.
Beam Spam.
Enigman, Cyclone. And that was it for the first half. Time for the second half, which won't be too promising. Hopefully, we can land us a perfect shield.
Hopefully, a perfect shield.
Salt Dragon.
Patches of Phalos.
Wait, Patchy?
Patchy? No, Patchy Phalos. So basically, he's Mason in the Sea. Patchy of Phalos.
A little adorable Neo Nectar Dragon.
Arboros Dragon. Neo Nectar all the way over there.
Neo Nectar all the way. I'm gonna take all my triple rares and double rares. Dimension Robo Ballander. Whatever. I don't think I pronounced it right.
Dylander?
Dylander?
What is it? Dalyander.
Winged Dragon.
Hey, Bo, you don't happen to have a Dragon Shield deck
online? Nope.
What's a Dragon Shield?
What's a Dragon Shield?
What's a Dragon Shield deck? I have no idea. I know there's the Suis, but...
I know Phil does.
Ultimate Dimension Robo Great Diusha.
Great Diusha. Wait, that's a triple rare?
No, it's a double rare.
That's a triple rare.
It's a triple rare?
So that's three triple rares? I thought you only get
two. Tier Knight Lazarus, the 10k vanilla, and you get more of him.
I had to place that, unless you just want the foil ones.
Oh, it came in the deck?
Yeah, it came in the deck.
Okay. Sabertronian Beast Magma Lord.
What does this? Okie dokie.
Calling Duckbill or Coiling Duckbill?
Oh yeah, the card that I don't like.
Why?
Because it's a Duckbill. Don't like any ducks named Bill.
Torpedo Rush Dragon. Got one more double rare, and here it is.
Got
Arbor Instructor Ryzen. Or Bison, sorry.
No more Great Natures. Gotta be the Neo Nectars. Looks okay.
Compass Lion. Nearing the end of our pack, so that's three. I think that's all the holos.
Yeah.
We got Aqua Breath Draco Kid. But I think the other ones.
Beto.
I told earlier is Beto. Arboros Dragon, Timber. Last two packs. Compass Line. Last pack. Anything spectacular?
Nope.
Just another Musketeer.
So five triple rares.
Alright, I guess Jack Agent doesn't want to trade the Neo Nectar stuff. Bison's for trade. Everything's pretty much for trade in this box. Except the Aquaforce stuff, of course. I might want to hold on to Zeal, but I probably can trade him. So send me your trade binders, and see you later.